Welcome back to Stuck Inside Gaming's playthrough of Dead Space. In the last episode, we had managed to freak ourselves the fuck out with distorting computers as we go by. Apparently, our deceased wife is taking a very much liking to us. But that's beside the point. We managed to get the shuttle up and working. We got the marker onto it. We realize that Kendra betrayed us, as I've been alluding to all along. And she shot Kynes, and now she tried to escape on the shuttle, and we dragged it back here. And she escaped on a life pod, but as the avatar of the marker back there so eloquently put it, she cannot escape her fate. She will not escape me. Thank you for your wonderful donations to the wonderful Bank of Isaac. We appreciate all donations here, and will ensure that they go to a much better use than what you were using them for. Thank you, and have a nice day. Sorry.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now. The way it always should have been.
I'm pretty sure I mutilated you a few episodes ago.
Nothing can stop us now.
Alternate solutions. Final chapter. I wish we got a cinematic of us landing down on the planet. That could have been
Isaac,
good.
Use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Why? Leave me alone. I don't wanna. Besides, if this is all the will of the marker, then why are they, the necromorphs, still trying to kill me? If you go by the movie, Dead Space Downfall, I think it was, the marker's supposed to keep the little necromorph bastards at bay, which, of course, is absolute bullshit, because it don't keep jack shit away, right? Hither, my little trolley. Don't get me wrong, the marker does look pretty cool.
Thank you.
how much easier it is to move with a load on it. That's a load on. Honey, you're in the way. Honey, if you wouldn't mind getting the door. No? Right, fine. I guess your incorporealness makes it so I have to do everything!
Isaac, the marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the loader to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
I'm working on it. Quit being a nag, woman! Because you're incorporeal doesn't mean the rest of us have to be. Some of us actually can do the work around here. One more power node just for the bonus stamp. You never know, that might actually be what turns the tide in our theoretical favor. Oh, yep, there's some more.
Sergeant Newman, PSEC. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
Good to know. Had a... some kind of emergency, can we try again? No, no, you can't. Only one man. Pretty sure on an atmospheric world I won't. Why do I keep seeing things over here? What is it? More ripper blades. Fine. So yeah, they didn't want anybody coming back down here seeing what had happened. Really necessary? Whoa. The door was open. There's two monkeys and some kind of ammo. I think it was pulse wire. Who said I had to take this seriously?
Notified.
lot of screaming around. They left. Can't turn down the wondrous donations to the wonderful, wonderful Bank of Isaac. Sake, there's two of you. Ow. I'm good on health for the moment. Yeah. power for that. Oh, this is such a chore.
Entering zero gravity.
Like a somersault. Or no one who complained anyway. Buzzsaw facial? No?
I got some spinning blades to dodge. No time to talk.
Exiting zero gravity.
Hold that thought. man. I know you're big and burly. It's no reason to fall apart on me. Ha, ha. Yeah. Okay. So much running around. Someone doesn't sound like they're enjoying themselves. How there's a stasis refuel right there, of all places. What am I gonna find on the other side of this door?
Okay.
I should probably be in.
I always believed in you. I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
I don't know what I did. I just hope it was good. Of course it wasn't good.
Isaac.
Hi there.
You really didn't think I was just gonna walk away with you? I can't do that. Marker's coming with me. It's a shame. I was starting to like you. Even if you are insane. What, you don't believe me? Take a look at yourself.
No,
take a look at the video from Nicole.
No, I believe you.
And this time, watch it right to the end.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to one little thing. I didn't want it to end like this.
Oh, it didn't.
I really wanted to see you again.
Oh, don't worry.
Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Till death do us part, baby. And in this instance, I don't think it did part us. Allstate.
Far away from this damn place.
Yeah, and who's gonna take it there? You? I don't think so. You ain't gonna get far with that. Oh, trust me. I assure you, you ain't gonna get far with that. I'm not gonna let you can't drive. The precious is mine! The marker is mine! It's always been mine, don't you understand? I'm not letting you take it away from this place. Everything I want. Marcus going to help me. Marcus going to help me stop you, Kendra. But first, I gotta save. Gotta load up. For this final time. Excuse me. Did anyone else see that?
Oh my god.
Oh, I think this planet's seen too much hentai. Because the main lady just got tentacled. But, I ain't into that. That is a big nope. Big pile of nope. All right. Like popping zits! We'll be right back. Yeah.
We gonna put you in the ground. That's where you's gonna stay. Hitting it actually works. Cool! And we are out of here! Wow!
Isn't that what Ultron was trying to do in the second Avengers movie?
And at long last, it was over. Everyone I knew or cared about on this mission was fucking dead. And now, only one lingering question remains. Who the hell? Oh.
Isaac, it's
no,
me.
That's not the question.
I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
The one lingering question. The hell was that noise? Who the fuck are you? And that is it for the original Dead Space. All in all, outside of the technical issues I still don't have any clue on how to fix, it was still fairly enjoyable. I know I didn't use all the guns to the extent that I could have. I probably should have tried out the flamethrower at least once. But, no, I thought it was still pretty enjoyable. Music's okay. Some of the sections got a little tedious, as you saw with the hauling around the marker bit. It was pretty fun. I enjoyed it, outside of the technical issues. Still holds up today, I think. It's not the creepy kind of scary so much as the jump scare kind of scary, which some say is the weaker form of scare. And I tend to agree, but at the same time, it's pretty unique, all things considered, by itself. The other two games were a little shaky, especially with the third one, but I may get to that in a later playthrough, so thank you everybody so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the entire length of this playthrough. Hope you enjoy some of the other stuff I've played. Feel free to check some of that out. Feel free to subscribe and like this video. Feel free to leave a comment if you enjoyed or want to suggest anything else I should play. And most importantly, as always, if we're stuck inside, we might as well game. I'll see you next time. Well, shit.